We're going to do a pasta dish today, and this is called pesto trapanese. It's a Sicilian dish. There's 101 recipes and ways to make this one, but we'd like to pay homage to Nigella Lawson, who was watching her the other week and she inspired me somewhat. Anyway, here goes. We've got some lovely tomatoes on the vine here, as always. Garlic, we have some anchovies, we got some capers, some raisins, and we've got some almonds and some pine nuts. And then what we're going to do is we're going to finish this dish off with baby spinach, rocket and watercress. We're going to throw that in and it's going to amalgamate as part of the dish, not forgetting olive oil and parmesan cheese. Here we are, we're going to start off with the garlic first. Again, just give it a nice big crush up, like so. There we go. Cut the nice big chunks. Again, you can do this to flavour, to taste. Then followed by the tomatoes. Just give them a rough chop. They're going to blitz up nicely in the trapanese, in the blender. Like so. We've got pine nuts and almonds. We've got capers. Again, we're not going to rinse these. We want the saltiness of them. We've got raisins. Throw them in like so. A good pinch of salt. And then a couple of anchovies. Cut the anchovies in like so. Finish off with oil. A good generous glug of extra virgin olive oil. Here we are, I've got the pasta. I'm going to cook this for about 8 minutes in salted water. Finished with a bit of olive oil to stop it from sticking in like so. And we're going to come back to that in about 8 minutes time. I'm just going to get a bit of the starch water from the pasta. We're going to add this to our pasta trapanese in the blender. A bit amateurish in the spoon, but hey, you know, we're not Marco Pierre White. There we are. According to Nigella, this is going to make the trapanese pesto extra velvety and smooth due to the starch content from the pasta. We'll wait and see on that one, hey? Alright, the pasta's been cooking now for about 8 minutes. Just going to drain it off. There we go. There we are. Now we're going to add the trapanese to this. Trapanese and wilted greens. I'm going to add the trapanese and I'm going to add the rocket, the spinach and the watercress to this. This is going to wilt down nicely. This should take about a minute to wilt down. Hence we're getting some nice greenery to this and some lovely greens. Look at that pasta, it's all coated nicely. We're just going to finish off now with some parmesan shavings. Like so. Just mix it around for another few seconds. A little bit more oil to season. I consider this now to be job of good'un. All right, here we are. I'm just gonna serve up now. This is our tribute to Nigella Lawson, pasta trapanese. Voila.